What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Marquise.
And Erica.
And we're back with another YouTube
Today,
video.
Today, we'll be going to do the Would You Rather challenge. So basically, I gotta say, would you rather, and then, like, would you rather, for example, would you rather eat dirt or pee? And they have to pick one.
So, let's get right into the video. You ready for this?
Yep.
Let's get it. Yeah. Okay, you go first.
Okay. Would you rather be bald or lose your eyeballs?
You said be bald or lose my eyeballs?
Uh-huh.
Be bald? Because I can always grow my hair back out. Okay. Would you rather get your hair all cut off or not see? Be blind.
I have all my hair cut off and it's always coming out of my hair. Oh, I can wear a wig.
Alright, go.
Okay. Would you rather
come on.
Okay, would you rather have no toes or have no ears?
No tail or what you say? No ears. When you take my ear off, it's still gonna be this thing right here.
I'm talking about your whole ear, like.
Ow! Or my toes. My toes. Can't nobody look at my toes. I can wear shoes on my legs.
Oh,
and socks, duh. Okay. Would you rather be homeless for 1 week or take a shower for a whole week?
Take a shower for a whole week. Boy, you
not for me. A whole week.
For a whole week.
You won't take a shower for a whole week? That's trifling.
I can always take a shower for a week.
You got them.
Would you rather have your arm cut off or your leg cut off?
I can always get a prosthetic leg and arm, so it really don't matter. Would you rather kill your dog?
I would rather,
or give up your hoverboard.
Give up my hoverboard? Killing my poor Roscoe. Let me go get him.
Okay, go get him. Okay, guys, we're back. And
we're going to be introducing my puppy, Roscoe.
Oh, Roscoe.
Roscoe, Roscoe.
Okay, you don't like him?
Hey, hi. I don't know how. He's like 4 months or something like that. That's what my mama said. I don't know how old he is.
Okay. It's your turn to ask me.
Okay.
Let me wash
up. I'm over here too. We put a tooth in there. Would you rather lose your mom?
Ow, he stabbed me.
Would you rather lose your mom forever or?
They can't hear you. Why are you looking at me?
I ain't about to go. Would you rather lose your mom or, let's see,
say hi, YouTube.
Lose your house and be homeless forever.
Lose my house.
Aww. It's her.
Would you rather give up your dog or your mom?
What is a hard one?
Give up
my dog, but...
For a whole week.
My dog. Because I can always go to the person I gave it to, house.
No. You got to give him up for a whole week. That means you can't see him for a whole week.
Okay, I can
take
a week.
Not even video call.
I can take a week.
Hi,
as long as it's not like a month or a year. Because I got to be with my baby. It's my baby right there.
Okay.
I can't believe I thought you was playing truth or dare.
Ask me now.
Would you rather suck.
Can you help me?
Hold on. So.
Sorry for the interruption.
Yeah, my brother just want to help with Minecraft.
But it was your turn.
Hey, would you rather? Ooh, what did I say? Oh, would you?
Come here.
Would you rather? Would you rather? I don't know what I said.
Oh, like somebody's big toe or somebody's big toe who's been stuck, who's stuck it in the dirt, pee, and bad breath and boogers, or I gotta think of something bad. Be stung by a scorpion.
Sit up.
A spider, and be in the hospital for like 5 months.
Be in the hospital for 5 months, so I don't have to go to school.
Okay, your turn.
Okay, this is the last one. Then we're gonna end the video.
Yep.
Would you rather give up our YouTube channel?
I found it. Okay, I found a way to the home.
Sorry for the interruption again, but would you rather give up our YouTube channel or suck a big, fat, juicy,
sausage,
nasty, infected toe?
A toe in what?
Would you rather suck a big, fat, juicy, infected toe or give up our YouTube channel?
Suck a toe. I don't want to give up, you guys. I love you. Oh.
Yeah. Okay, and when we get to 50 subs, we will be doing a giveaway. So stay tuned and like
we
and
will
subscribe.
Put down in the description what we will be giving away.
And
be sure you'll love it.
And comment what you guys want us to do next.
Yeah.
See you later.
Say bye, Rush Girl. Say bye.